Welcome back, BFit family. Welcome back to another workout session with Pepe. Today I'm going to be focusing mostly on biceps and triceps, but obviously I still want you to be incorporating our other four workouts that we did on my previous video so we can have a more effective workout today. But other than that, let's get to it.
Let's start off by doing curls. Make sure you're doing a decent weight. Obviously not too heavy and something that's not too light as well. Something in between. Make sure you're controlling the weight. And when doing the exercises, make sure you're extending your arms all the way down right before locking your elbows and then bring them straight up all the way to your chin. Do four sets of curls and make sure you rest 30 seconds in between each set. Second workout, triceps extension. Just like the previous workout, make sure you're doing a decent weight, extend your arms all the way down, and remember to control the weight. We're gonna be doing four sets of 10 and resting 30 seconds in between each set. So for a third workout, we already let our bicep on rest for one full session of triceps. We're gonna start doing another set of curls. And remember, same thing. Use a decent weight, extend your arms all the way down, and control the weight. We're gonna be doing four sets of 10. One more time, and resting another 30 seconds in between each set. Last workout, tricep extensions. Remember, use a decent weight, control the weight, and on this one, we're actually gonna bring up our arms a little bit past a 90 degree angle and go straight back down. Four sets, 10, rest 30 seconds. Make sure you guys to always be disciplined, be determined, and we will achieve. Now we're already coming up in around the end of the video. And remember, like, subscribe, hit the bell button so you can get my notification. And remember to share the video. See y'all on the following video.